Tyler Thomas at the line for two.
I gotta see if he really dunked. I wanna see.